so fuck it for all. Fuck this thinking, will it stop only when I get to the top? Can we all be free? Can we all trust? Just war, justice, nothing's gonna bust. Globe town, globe front, and world trust. To all one more people, don't you know what's up? You walk through the streets like you're still up here. Keep it real, still gangs like a supposed to. Supposed to hold the earth, the world, the world. Globe town, just war, globe front, hurt. That's what the one you got, let's claim God we trust. Or whether keep it honest, for a world we trust. For war we bust, that shit belongs to us. For love, just us, there's more trust, just war, justice, there's more of us, ready to bust, for understand what danger was, justice, just us, who's down to me, or keep against it, how it's supposed to be, taught to all be free, free my African slaves, enslaved by these Mohammedists, I don't respect my way, I'm just Muhammad, he founded that slavery, look it up on Wiki Islam, on the racism, you see, my religion, honesty, like, can't you see, can we all be free, like, off the free, basic tree, on ritual creativity, cultivation of ecological best quality, automated world, cut off what's unnecessary, we keep the clitoris on top of that pussy, the clitorization prevention, top priority, I'm just Muhammad commanded to cut it off like a piece of meat, but I'm where they have it right there, where it's supposed to be, and if you need a mango, come go set yourself be free, I'm just Muhammad, so keeps on fire for not playing on this down with the angel's fantasy, our brain cells respect my honesty. Can we all be free and walk with trust? Just war, justice, them things gon' bust. Globe town, global firm, and walk with trust. To all my world people, yo, you know what's up, what's up. The clitorization prevention, I'm a part. I wanna talk about other things that I did mention. The Nazis were Muhammadists. They didn't tell you this. They killed a lot of Poles. Some Poles act like they don't remember this. I realized Muhammadists, and they did. I realized Muhammadists. Are you a Nazi or Pole? Then stay away from this. When I bought a bit of Muhammadists, if you stop being a Pole of me, he likes Nazi explanation camps, then you should die. I'm one of these, suffering indeed, to make them see what true justice is. Learn respect, I love respect. That's why I fight for this. It's right. Clear, obvious, just war, I just want justice, trust this, in world we trust shit straight like this, to wanna stop this on the trash education system, we've seen aim to copy our shit in Israel, I'm listening to school up in Islam, but until last night the city, they attack the honor of all Poles, you want us to die, you might die soon, slow, ready for war all time, war always on my mind, to end the misery of my enemies for all time, imperialism. There's no limit, everything is possible. If you want a problem, you get it. Can we all be free? And what we trust? Just war, justice, when things gon' bust. Globe town, globe firm, and what we trust? To all my real people, yo, you know what's up, what's up. So fuck you, all the yo, who ain't down with the way shit I'm talking about for real. Cause this that glove time shit for real. You know you freakheads, better get to know the deal. I'm about empty food, that's real, no smoke, air for real. There's politics, food is politics. Free slaves in Saudi Arabia and
hitting the environment and slavery Africans. You wanna know what's out of debt in Saudi Arabia? I'm just Muhammad, cause slaves black, you started that. Now they imitating him. Look it up on wiki Islam, subject racism. Yeah, fuck him. And the force Disney stands for protected literacy. That is my motto. We need to work to make life better than death. Punk motherfuckers wanna disrespect my death sack. Take my power. Like it's their birthright. Every day is a struggle that I'm time to fight. Just war all the time. Talk to some tap water, basking oceans, lots of immediate missions. Politics, straight fiction, talk some clothes, talk to shoot my food in my dishes there. And I get disrespect because I care. The system can't be fixed with capitalism. We need the global governance so I can manage like kitchen. That's the most weak of the solution. Now how's that? The most know how to act, no lack of respect. Democracy will work when everybody respect the expert and everything. That's not reality. So let me be the king. They say get power, you need money. That's not realistic for me. Though power runs realistic for me. I remain trying, they don't support me. It's my enemy. Sometimes I read Dr. AXE, I call me. They got remedies.